cabinet official kept quiet on whether Trump said shithole, now she sets record straight. Homeland Security Secretary Kirstjen Nielsen was one of the few people in the room when President Donald Trump allegedly referred to Haiti and other African nations as shitholes during an Oval Office meeting on immigration last Thursday. At first, Nielsen kept quiet regarding whether or not President Trump did, in fact, use the derogatory term. However, now she is speaking out to officially set the record straight. According to Democratic Senator Dick Durbin, President Donald Trump referred to countries like Haiti as shitholes during a meeting on immigration at the White House last week. President Donald Trump, using vulgar terms, rejected a pitch Thursday from a bipartisan team of senators on a compromise immigration deal to protect DACA participants while increasing border security. "Why do we want all these people from shithole countries coming here?" Trump told senators in the Oval Office, a source briefed on the meeting told CNN. The source said Senate Minority Whip Dick Durbin was explaining to him a proposal to end the visa lottery in exchange for temporary protected status, TPS, for countries such as El Salvador. Durbin was going through a list of TPS countries that would be covered. When he got to Haiti, Trump asked why the U.S. wants more people from Haiti and African countries. Source, CNN. With the media still in an uproar over the comment, which Trump has emphatically denied making, Homeland Security Secretary Kirstjen Nielsen weighed in on the matter during a sit-down with Fox News host Chris Wallace. "I don't recall him saying that exact phrase," said Nielsen. "I'm just going to press back on you once on the subject," Wallace retorted. "It seems to me, you were in the meeting when these comments were made. I can understand you either saying they were said or they were not said. It is pretty shocking language, and to say I don't recall seems impossible. If the President of the United States used the word blank hole talking about countries in the Oval Office or didn't say it, I would know." However, despite Wallace's pushback, Nielsen did not back down. "It was an impassioned conversation. I don't recall that specific phrase being used. That's all I can say about that," she responded, according to Digital Politics Daily. Homeland Security Secretary Kirstjen Nielsen is not the only official who was in the room during President Donald Trump's meeting on immigration to come out and say that she never heard him use the term shithole to describe third world countries. On Friday, Republican Senators Tom Cotton and David Perdue released a joint statement debunking Senator Dick Durbin's claims. "President Trump brought everyone to the table this week and listened to both sides," they said. "But regrettably, it seems that not everyone is committed to negotiating in good faith. In regards to Senator Durbin's accusation, we do not recall the president saying these comments specifically, but what he did call out was the imbalance in our current immigration system, which does not protect American workers and our national interest," the senators added. "We, along with the president, are committed to solving an issue many in Congress have failed to deliver on for decades," they concluded, leaving no doubt that the media and Democrats have blown this scandal out of proportion. "Even if you do think Donald Trump called third world countries a harsh word, you cannot say that he was wrong. Haiti is a certifiable shithole. That's why everyone who lives there is trying to leave and come here. At worst, Trump was telling the truth in his signature, politically incorrect way. However, we now have three other people who were in the room who have come out and said that this narrative is total baloney. It's high time for the media to start reporting some actual news."